We shall find the two arms walking back, fit in the snow.